Morning. Once again, it's my pleasure in welcoming Takasansa TPM Guru. You understand, Guru? Teacher for the TPM journey. It's my privilege to welcome extraordinary, occupied, no time, and you are here for last 2 hours. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Take care, sir. I call it JB, I call it AK. It gives me so much happiness that I don't call J Bhaskar sir, Anand Krishan sir, AK sir. Today is the most important day in the history of KJ, as TPM kickoff is happening with the support and mentorship of Takasa. Our association with TVS Motor is over 37 years, sir. Yes, it is over 3 decades, but 37 years is a very, very, very sweet journey, affectionate business relationship, which is rare, that we are affectionately attached, not only that we are doing business, we are attached affectionately. I am very privileged to say that KJ has grown along with TVS Motor during the past 37 years, started as a forging blank supplier. Today we are matured enough to supply a complex, highly precision engine part like fully machined crankshaft assembly for all your motorcycle and scooter segment. And I'm sorry, Joseph sir, with your efforts, let me little correct that for the year 17-18, our crankshaft assembly PPM was 23. Further improved in January, it was 13 ppm. I think making crankshaft assembly, having over 100 operations, maintaining 13 ppm, I think reasonably, we are happy about it. And we will further improve it to bring it to 0 ppm. My team is extraordinary. It will be wrong from my side if I don't mention about the significant contribution of TVS team cutting across all the functions from center purchase to PED and the QAD in achieving this remarkable landmark in the history of KJ. To the best of my knowledge, TVS is the only OEM in India who supports its supplier by developing them with world-renowned TPM expert like Takasa, exclusively supported by a team of engineers from TVS, which is headed by Mr. Rajan. This has made us to realize the importance of KJ's responsibility in taking up TPM activities with great spirit and drive the same with highly dedicated workforce from our side. To my KJ team, I would like to highlight the importance of TPM implementation at KJ. TPM is for improving the health and strength of the entire company. In today's harsh business environment, need of TPM is unavoidable. The pressure on supply chain from all the OEMs towards lower operating costs, stringent demands on quality, more diverse requirements in shorter delivery lead time, and making TPM more important to the work culture. I sincerely thank all from TVS family, all from QAD to PED to center purchase, all operations, sorry. I need to mention about my dear Manju, who have contributed immensely in this journey, and we all at KJ will remember his outstanding services forever. I'm speechless. He was not an employee. He was mentor to me also. And we will never forget him forever. To conclude, we are confident, assuring that with the immense support from TVS Motor Company and under the mentorship of Takasa, we will be implementing TPM at KJ with the best possible shortest lead time, and we'll aim for TPM Excellence Award in the next phase, sir. Finally, I would like to thank the Almighty for His grace on all of us. May God bless you all. Good. Thank you.